Let's go to the casino.
There is so much very loud copyrighted music that I have to do a voiceover for this casino video, but that's not a problem. So we are in port today, meaning that the casino is closed for patrons. So I took this opportunity to go inside and show you what is aboard the Enchanted Princess. Now the way it's set up, Enchanted Princess has a smoking side to their casino and a non-smoking side to their casino. Right now we are in the smoking side. The smoking side is a larger side with more machines, more tables there. It is a larger side. The smoking side for sure has more gaming available. I will show you at the end the non-smoking side. And the interesting thing about that side of the casino, there is what is called the Take Five lounge area. Now, when Enchanted Princess was first built, it was a full lounge, but then they made the non-smoking casino, so it is now just a partial lounge area inside of that non-smoking side. So here is a look at all that is available, and there is a lot available. The casino on the Enchanted Princess is located on deck 6. Well, that is a look at the casino, but we are not finished yet. I want to take this time now to show you some of the game rules, some of the casino events, and some of the rules when you're here in the casino before I take you to the non-smoking side and also give you my final review. Thank you. As promised, here is a look at the non-smoking side. You walk through these doors and here is your non-smoking section.
I wanted to finish the casino video by giving you a little information on how I did at the casino. I had all of these plans for a 14-day casino that I was gonna go like every day it was open and play a certain amount of money because I was going to, first of all, win like a grand or something, you know, a couple of $1,000 or the big jackpot. And also I was going to get points because I do understand that the more you play and the more points that you get, those are the opportunities that you then have to get casino offers. But surprisingly enough, although it was a 14-day cruise, I was only in the casino playing one day. How did I do? I stayed on the machine dancing drums and I won a mini and I won a minor. I won $85 during one bonus round. I won $45 during another bonus round, and I walked out of the casino with $30. So that's how I did. Now, I do have to mention that, like I said, the casino is really smoky. If you're not a smoker or if smoke bothers you, that smoking side of the casino will probably be an issue, although that is the area that had the games that I wanted to play. So I did bring a mask because I knew I'd probably be on the smoking side. Well, I hope you have enjoyed this view of the casino aboard the Enchanted Princess. Let me know if you have ever played there. How did you do? Anybody win a grand, mini, major, or minor? And if you have any questions about it, please drop that down in the comments below. Thank you so much for joining us, and we will catch you at the next adventure.